Hey guys, I was gonna say welcome back to another weekly vlog, but this isn't actually gonna be a weekly vlog, it's gonna be a weekend vlog. This weekend it's actually Tarek's birthday. Well, it's his birthday on Monday, but we're gonna like make a weekend out of it. I have some things planned that he doesn't know about, but today we're gonna go to Birmingham to a shooting, is it a shooting range? That Tarek really wanted to go to, but we are running really late, and for once it's not my fault. We're meant to go pick up Kwane and Atana, Tarek's friends, but like there's too much traffic, so that's why they're late and now we're late. Like, I've literally brought my cup of coffee out with me, but we're gonna go to Birmingham, go to a shooting range, and then tomorrow I've booked for us to go to Novikov, I think that's what it's called, but he doesn't know. But yeah, that's the plan for today. I don't know whether we're gonna try and find somewhere to eat in Birmingham as well. Being in a moving vehicle with a cup of open coffee is an extreme sport. Are you okay? I'm also, me and Tap. Okay.
I don't know why you're acting like there's not bumps on the road.
Yeah, but you're going over them so aggressively. Relax. So, me and Tarek both took Monday off work, so we have a long weekend to do whatever the hell we want to do.
Just cars moving bare slow.
I will update you guys later on, inshallah, when we get to Birmingham.
So there's no shotguns?
No.
Kwane, you say welcome to
my
Play Mario Kart out here.
Alright.
Why is everyone so slow?
Okay guys, so update. Smiling through the pain. The plan was to leave London at around 12:30. I think it was gonna take us like 3 hours to get to the place. I don't know. Me, I'm just sitting pretty in the passenger. Do you know what I mean? But basically, the traffic was just something else. I don't know what was going on, but basically Trey, Tarek's other friend, was going separately, and he got there before us, and basically he said that they said that if we're not there by 4:30, then obviously we can't go in. The whole time, the ETA was saying that we're gonna get there at 4:30, so we thought, okay, calm. Anyway, long story short, we get here at like 37, like 7 minutes past. We go in, obviously they said what we thought they were gonna say and that we couldn't, we wouldn't be able to like go in and stuff. So like me, obviously this whole thing is for Tarek anyway, so like I'm not too fussed. I was low-key a bit scared to do the shooting anyway, cause like, I was low-key scared that it was gonna backfire and I was gonna shoot myself. I don't know, okay? Like, I wasn't really, like, too bothered anyway. Like, I was more concerned about everyone else. Nobody told me that I needed my ID. Maybe, okay, you're gonna be dealing with guns. Okay, cool. Maybe I should have known better. But basically, I've got a picture of my passport and my provisional on my phone anyway. But they were like, no, we don't accept pictures. They were like, oh, you can go and watch Trey, because Trey had already started, because like I said, he'd got there before us. But then obviously they wouldn't let me in because of the ID situation. So Tarek said, okay, you know what, let's just go sit in the car. So we were literally both sat in the car, and then Atana called us and said that like one of us can still go in and like have a go. So I was like, okay, we're not gonna just sit here in the car, like we came all this way. So Tarek's gone in, they're all in there, I'm just here sat in the car by myself.
Obviously, I'm a driller in this so thing because I've got tight groupings.
That's why I didn't
wear
drawers.
You get me? Yeah.
I didn't wear
drawers. But I'm going to have to come back.
I was like, you know,
so that whole thing was your one?
Get some reflectors.
So that whole thing was yours?
Yeah, but obviously, this is my first mag, and then this is my second mag.
Yeah. So at this point it's the next day and Tarek still had no idea what we were doing. I just told him to pack a bag with an outfit for dinner, pajamas to sleep in, and another outfit for the next day. I also booked a hotel which was quite close to the restaurant, just so that we didn't have the hassle of driving in and out of London. I literally just put the location in his phone and told him to drive. We checked into the hotel, got ready, and then made our way there, and at this point he still had no idea.
So this is what you want to do?
What's wrong with that?
So you think you're Miss Banks? They already know we on top. We on top. And that will never stop. Never stop. Took a hit about to Novikov. Then I took him home. Yeah, I got that good food.
Happy birthday! We just got back to the hotel. It's nearly 11 o'clock. And there was literally no way in hell that I had any time to vlog early on. I didn't get to show you guys my outfit. Like, this outfit is so out of my comfort zone. I've taken my shoes off now because my feet were finished. But I will show you what I was wearing. Okay, so, not that anybody asked, but I wore this satin
like lime, olive. I don't know what colour this is. Satin. Relax. Try again. I got this satin shirt from Primark. Basically, 90% of this outfit is Primark. It's really pretty, you know, really silky, and I just love the colour so much. And I wore it with these like crocodile leather pants. Can't really see it properly, but I just thought it was really cute and different. And I wore this cute little pinky brown bag that I got from Pretty Little Thing, and then I just wore black heels. And I just thought it was really cute, you know? Basically, the hotel that we're staying at is like right next to Hyde Park, and it's so pretty and like cute. And we went downstairs into the lobby to take outfit pictures, because in the restaurant, oh, by the way, yeah, so the restaurant we went to, Novikov, you know, the way that I was trying to like hide where we were going, thinking that he didn't know, well, in the end, he guessed. But yeah, it was really nice. Like, it was better than I expected anyway. Like, the food was nice. Didn't I am doing this by myself? Like, it wasn't your birthday meal. Do you wanna? Yeah, man, like with the thumb.
Jamie, man, gotta be comfy under this thing. Jamie.
But yeah, so we went to Novikov. How did you like it?
Jamie, it's been on the list.
It was really dark, so we couldn't really take pictures in there. Yeah, it was dark, it was loud, and like, you're literally sat elbow to elbow with people, so it was kind of getting me
squish. Men don't really do the birthday thing too tough, and men just put it up on me and singing happy birthday and all of them kind of things. That it's not my
usual. It was so funny because it was other people's birthday there as well, obviously, but they had like the whole family, so they were singing happy birthday. It was very loud, just vibes. It was literally just me singing happy birthday, and I'm not loud as it is, so I don't even know if you heard me singing it. But it was cute, like it was a good night.
Yeah,
100%. Also, my makeup.
Cutest. Gorgeous.
I didn't even get a chance to paint my nails, you know, the funniest thing. I was like, okay, Tyrek, at least paint my toenails.
I tried, didn't it?
I'm not even going to show you my toes yet, because I'm not going to put them all on YouTube for everyone to see, but every single toe that he painted, why is man getting a tissue, wiping it off?
Because I'm trying to make it. See, that you don't appreciate my effort.
No, I do.
I tried
honestly
to do a thing.
I wore them outside, didn't I? But yeah, I'll give you a tour of the little hotel room. But right now, it's like a mess, like a bombing off in here. So I'll show you guys in the morning. No, actually, I'll show you guys when we tidy up. We're going to tidy up now. Okay, so this is what our room looks like. So when you come in through this door, let me turn around. You get a mini kitchen on the side, which has a microwave and then like a sink, kettle, some complimentary tea. But I think one of these might be a fridge as well, because ooh, they've got little milk selections in the fridge. Oh, this is bougie. So we have a mini kitchen, basically this little department. What's up in here? Oh, I don't know what that is. Okay. And to the left, when you walk in, there's also a wardrobe with long mirrors. All our stuff is in the way, so we can't actually open it, which isn't helpful, but you get the gist. And then there's the TV. And then we've got a cute little bed, which is really pretty. Excuse me. I'm joking. we've got like a little desk set up, and they've got an espresso machine with the little pods. And the cute little cups. Okay, I'm definitely having a coffee in the morning. This is where I did my makeup and got ready. So like all my makeup is still here. I think through here is the next, I think it leads to the next room. And then here you've got the bathroom, which has like a, what's it called? A waterfall shower. The mirrors, okay. So can we talk about this mirror? The light is something else. Like I should have done my makeup in this mirror, but there was nowhere to sit, and obviously I was in a rush. And then they also have like another like zoomy in mirror, and yeah, I think it's a touch screen now. Okay. And then, you know, just like your regular soaps and stuff. But it is really, really cozy, and it's actually not that expensive. So, you know, if you're ever in London near Hyde Park or want to go near central London, then, you know, I would recommend. Time is 23:13. You have 47 minutes left of being 26.
And that kind of assumes I was born at midnight, but
you still. Old. Okay. Good morning, everyone. Today is a beautiful day. I found it so cute, right? Whenever we're getting ready, Tariq puts what he's wearing on, like, he lays it out on the bed. Even his socks, yeah, his perfume, whatever fragrance he's wearing that day, like, he'll lay it out on the bed, like, before he goes in the shower. Do people do that? Because I've just found it a bit extra for no reason. But yeah, he's currently in the shower and I'm gonna lay out his presents on the bed so when he gets out, he can see them. Today was a good day.
You guys are more so, yeah, doing the absolute most of this thing, like, you know what she's doing, yeah, when we're browsing online or we're out shopping, she's just there writing notes.
Okay, so we are finally ready to go. We're gonna go to get brunch.
Well, I might have to watch what I'm eating there, because the way these pants are tight, yeah, might bust a seam or a stitch.
What is that, a mask off?
Some sort of makeup.
Is it makeup? Yeah, so we're gonna get the tube. Basically, we parked about 10 minutes away from the hotel and we've got that parking space until like 4 p.m. I just really think that we need to appreciate my makeup, okay? Just have a few seconds. Okay, I'm done. Okay, we need to go to Paddington, St. Eastbourne Terrace Station, whatever that means. Okay, so I thought that we had to get the tube, but it turns out we actually have to get the bus instead. But it's not, I didn't think it was that far. How do you feel, Mr. 27?
I'm an old nigga in this thing.
Can you say that on YouTube?
I'm black, what do you mean, can I say that on YouTube?
I drank 2 coffees, 2 lattes, and water. And the way my bladder is talking to me right now. At the brunch place was really, really nice, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was a weird thing.
And like the customer service was so good. Eric's just getting some content so he can make his reels. I took some cute pictures too. But I'm not gonna lie, like, I'm really gonna pee myself. I was saying before, when Tariq was taking outfit pictures of me, that I have so much respect for them girls. And guys, those girls that can go out in public with a tripod by themselves and just stand in the middle of a busy street and just take the pictures, like, I aspire to have that level of confidence one day, inshallah. But for now, my anxiety says no. That's why I got married, to be honest, so I could have a personal photographer.
Monster.